We just purchased the building, just bought the whole building. So it's been 16 years in the making. Me and Nipsey was talking, and the dude that shot him, he came and shook our hands, said he was a rapper and all this old bullshit. Shook our hands. The dude went and got his burger. He left. When he left, I went and took my food in. As soon as I took my food inside the building, the dude came back around the building busting. So I might have left Nipsey's side maybe 3 seconds. I left him maybe approximately about 3 seconds that I had left Nipsey, and the dude came and shot him. We know who he is. It's no mystery. It's no mystery. We know who he is. Like I said, it's all hate and envy. That's all it was. It was jealousy, hate, and envy. Nipsey didn't deserve to die like that. What seems to be a less talented rapper, had envy and hate in his eyes. That's what it was all about. It was nothing else. It was no motive. It was no beef. It was nothing. It was nothing but envy.